이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번. 다음을 듣고 파리의 날씨로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, everyone. Let's take a look at today's world weather. In Beijing, there will be heavy snowfall, so be careful when you drive. Los Angeles will have clear skies and sunshine. In Paris, there will be strong winds, so you should be prepared for it. Thank you.
2번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 만든 부채로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Amanda, how was your field trip?
Great. Dad, look at this. I made this fan during my school field trip.
You did? The rabbit on it looks really nice.
At first, I thought of drawing a bear or a cat, but I decided to draw a rabbit instead.
Good choice. A and B, what do these letters mean?
They are the first letters of my name, Amanda, and my best friend's name, Bella.
3번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말의 의도로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Jaden, these days students leave too much food on their plates.
Right, Emily. We need to do something as members of the Zero Waste Club.
I have an idea. Let's give them a coupon if they don't leave any food.
What can they do with the coupon?
If they show it to us, they can get a snack.
That's a good idea. Why don't we make the coupons after school?
4번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 봉사활동의 날에 한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Gia, what are you looking at on your phone?
The pictures from Volunteer Day, Dad.
Let me see. Who are they in this picture?
They're Minji and Chungho. They played the guitar at the nursing home.
That's nice. Oh, look. What were you doing in this picture?
I was dancing with my friends for the people there. They really liked it.
It looks like you all had a wonderful day.
5번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하는 장소로 가장 적절한 곳을 고르시오.
Hello, can I help you?
This jacket zipper is broken.
Let me see. Oh, the zipper is old and weak.
Can you fix it?
No, it needs to be changed with a new one.
Okay, and these pants are too long for me. Could you make them shorter?
Sure. How short do you want them?
Cut about 2 centimeters. How much is it?
It'll be 10,000 won in total.
6번. 대화를 듣고 포스터에 대한 내용으로 일치하지 않는 것을 고르시오.
James, what are you doing?
I'm doing my homework for art class, Mom.
That's nice. What is it?
It's a poster about helping people stop smoking.
When do you need to finish it by?
By next Tuesday.
Will you put the posters up on the classroom wall?
Yes. My teacher told us that we'll put our posters up for 1 week.
I see. Good luck.
7번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 아침에 일찍 일어나기 위해 할 일을 고르시오.
Adam, you're late again.
I'm sorry, Alice. Getting up early is really hard for me.
Why don't you set a phone alarm?
I always do, but I fall asleep again.
Then how about setting several alarms at different times?
That's a good idea. Then the alarms can ring again if I fall asleep.
Yes, I'm sure they'll help you.
8번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 대화 직후에 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Our project is almost finished.
Yes, we're in the final stage. We only need to edit the video clip.
I'll do that, but I need your help.
With what?
I'd like to put some music in to make a high-quality video.
Good idea. What kind of music are you looking for?
Can you find me some piano music?
No problem. I'll start looking right away.
9번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 체험학습에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Our class will go on a field trip to the TV studio in Seoul tomorrow.
What time should we get there by, Ms. Park?
Everyone should come to the main gate of the TV studio by 9 a.m.
What should we bring?
Bring a pen and a notebook.
What are we going to do there?
We're going to make a short news program.
Sounds interesting.
10번. 다음을 듣고 남자가 하는 말의 내용으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Welcome to Grand Amusement Park. For your safety, please pay attention and follow these rules while you're using the roller coaster. First, if you're wearing a cap, please take it off. When you are on the ride, hold the handle tight at all times. Finally, do not stand up after the ride starts.
11번. 대화를 듣고 과학 캠프에 대한 내용과 일치하지 않는 것을 고르시오.
Jiho, did you apply for the science camp that will be in Daejeon?
Yes, I did. The camp has a robot class, so I want to take it.
Sounds like fun. I'd like to join too. When does the camp start?
It begins on December 27th.
How can I apply?
You can sign up for the camp online.
Is there an entry fee?
No, it's free.
12번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 인터넷을 검색하는 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Jamie, what are you doing on the internet?
I'm searching for information about sandwiches, Mom.
Why? Is that part of your homework?
Yes, it is. I'm looking for the origin of sandwiches.
That sounds interesting. I heard sandwiches were from England.
Right. I discovered that a man ate the first sandwich when he was playing cards.
Oh, I didn't know that.
13번 대화를 듣고 남자가 지불해야 할 금액으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Excuse me, I'd like to buy tickets to the island.
How many tickets do you need?
Two adult tickets, please.
They are $10 each.
Can I drive my car onto the ship?
Yes, it'll cost $20 more.
Okay, I'll pay for it. How much is it in total?
It's $40.
Here you are.
14번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람의 관계로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Did you listen to the song that I made for you?
Yes, I love it so much, Mr. Lee. The melody is really touching.
I think this song will go well with your voice.
I think so too.
Practice hard for your next album.
Okay. When can we record this song?
How about next Thursday?
Sounds good.
15번 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 부탁한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Minho, did you finish packing for camping?
No, but I'm almost done. Mom, did you see my flashlight?
No, I have no idea where it is.
Oh, here it is in my desk drawer.
Does it have any batteries in it?
Let me check. Oh, there are no batteries in it.
Do you have any new batteries?
No. Could you buy me some new batteries?
Sure, no problem.
16번 대화를 듣고 여자가 모임에 참석하지 못하는 이유로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Ji-sun. How are you?
Hi, Dave. I'm fine. How about you?
I'm good. Do you remember that we have a musical club meeting?
Ah, when is it again?
It's at 6 p.m. next Thursday.
Oh, I forgot. My family and I will visit my grandfather's house on that day.
Then you should tell that to our club leader right away.
You're right. Thanks, Dave.
17번 다음 그림의 상황에 가장 적절한 대화를 고르시오.
Number 1.
How may I help you?
I'd like to buy a train ticket. Number 2.
Do you have any pets?
Yes, I have a dog and a cat. Number 3.
Can I take your order?
Yes, I'd like a strawberry juice, please. Number 4.
I'd like to send this box to Spain.
By air or by ship? Number 5.
Can I exchange these shoes?
Of course you can.
18번 다음을 듣고 여자가 콘서트에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Welcome to Dream Music Hall. I'd like to invite you to a live concert by the world-famous singer Tom Anderson. It will be held in our main hall. The concert is on September 12th. It starts at 6 p.m. You can buy tickets online on our website. I hope to see you at the concert.
19번과 20번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 이어질 남자의 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오. 19번.
Peter, when is our final badminton match?
It's next Friday. We have 10 days left.
We don't have enough time. We have to practice more.
Yes, it's our last game. We should do our best.
Why don't we practice after school in the gym?
Sure. What time do you want to meet?
Let's meet at 5. Make sure to be on time.
20번.
Hi, Sarah. Did you have a good summer vacation?
Yes, I took some taekwondo lessons. How about you?
I traveled with my uncle.
Where did you go with him?
My uncle and I went to Gangwon-do.
Really? What did you do there?
We rode bicycles along the beach and went hiking on Soraksan.
Oh, how nice! What else did you do?